Hi everyone, I'm David Olubowale of Breaking Forth Today. The Bible said to us in the book of Proverbs 29 verse number 2. Proverbs 29 verse number 2. It said, when the righteous reign or in authority, the Bible said the citizen will rejoice. And when the wicked is on the throne, the people groan. I pray this morning, this new day, on behalf of all the citizens and the youth of our beloved country, Nigeria, I come to speak to the breadth and the length of that nation, that the breadth of the Almighty God, the breadth of peace, and the breadth of unity, the breadth of power, oh, we breathe upon the land. Lord, we ask, oh God, today, that the righteous will reign in the nation called Nigeria. The Bible says, when the righteous reign, the people rejoice. We decree in the name of Jesus that every wrong and wicked government, those in authority, destroying the nation, killing the people, Father, we ask, oh God, today that you overthrow them, that you take them away from the throne. You are the God that removed Pharaoh. You are the God that removed Nebuchadnezzar. You are still alive today. We stand on your word, Jesus. You are the father to child. Oh my God, we command your spirit to reign upon the land of Nigeria. Every wicked leadership, wherever they are, Father, Lord, let judgment visit them in the name of Jesus, and let your breath of life reign in the nation called Nigeria. We stand for the youth, we stand for the youth, and we abide with the youth, and we shall prevail over the nation, over every bigotry and impunity in the name of Jesus. There's no peace for the wicked. God bless you all. Share this telecast.